Welcome to the demo of the provider control panel in the Nuvelink APS package. The provider dashboard for the Nuvelink APS package gives information about the number of customers and resellers. For all the registered cloud platforms, the default price list, the profit versus cost, information on usage in the appropriate currency with respect to the quota is also shown. The provider can set his own quota based on his commitment to the cloud providers such as AWS or Azure. Email notifications can be configured to be sent when the consumption reaches a particular percentage. The default or the base price list is automatically downloaded if the cloud platform provides that functionality. AWS and Azure CSP provides a pricing API, while Azure EA does not. The Settings tab is for configuring the Nuvelink Manager connectivity to the Nuvelink APS package. The Default Billing Policies tab is to configure the default margin percent and quota for each cloud platform. The margin percent and quota is applied to all the provider's customers and resellers if not specifically overridden. The price list that is available for download includes the margin percent applied on the base price list. The price list formats could be different for each cloud platform. The default billing policies can be overridden for a customer via custom billing policies. All customers are visible in the Customer tab. Custom billing policies can be set for resellers via the Resellers tab. All resellers of the Nuvelink service are visible in the Resellers tab. Emails can be sent out of specific workflows. These email templates can be set up in the Customize Email Template tab. The description of the Nuvelink APS package is available under the tab marked General. This completes the demo of the provider control panel of the Nuvelink APS package. Thanks for watching.